Okay, so we're gonna unbox a graphics card. And we know it's a graphics card because that's all it says on the box. So it's a thing. Welcome to the Nvidia. The MSI thing. So I do know what this is, obviously, because I bought it. But it only has graphics card written on it. It literally says nothing else. So yeah, bit confusing when I saw the box, but anyways, there's your graphics card. And now I'm going to break the news to you. This is a R9 270X 4GB edition. So you get the insane price of performance of a 270X, even though the price is much different to this. It goes up quite a bit, but the amazing performance, take out that price bit. Of the 270, the GPU in the 270X, but you also have 4GB, so that's a lot of, RAM. So games that need a lot of VRAM, you got yourself covered here. And especially because this is still a card that can play pretty much most things, pretty much anything. We got this. Off the same place we buy usually buy second hand parts, except there are some people who have their own little businesses going there, and one guy he basically has someone in the UK who will send him parts every so often, and he's able to somehow sell them whichever way it works at a discounted price. Now these are brand new. You saw that there was still tape on the bag. So either they're not actual like retail boxes, or he's a wizard.
You're a wizard, Harry.
So if you see up here, it takes 2 6-pin. It actually took a 6 and an 8-pin, but anyway, I haven't actually opened it yet. We've had this for about a week, I want to say. Yeah, just about a week. For IO, it's a weighty card, jeez. For IO, you have a display port, HDMI and 2 DVI. Now, don't be expecting this thing to do 4K everything. For 1080p, it'll wreck everything. GTA. I want to say The Witcher 3, but I'm still not sure. I've never actually played it myself, so I don't know how hard it is to run. But stuff like GTA, you got yourself covered when you have this. Now, it is a bit pricey, I will say. I've seen them on Amazon. It doesn't seem it doesn't seem like Amazon fulfill this, at least not the UK version of Amazon. So you will have to be buying these from the people who send them out themselves, which gives you a little bit more postage, but I digress. So yeah, this is an MSI Twin Frozr. Backplate and everything, which is nice. It doesn't cover the entire card, but it is nice to see some form of backplate. It'll give you some rigidity because you don't want your card flexing and stuff. You have your heat pipe that goes down to the Twin Frozr cooler, and of course you have your nice little MSI Dragon, which is the gaming line. So yeah, that's basically everything to do with the aesthetics of the card. It's a very nice looking card though. First time I've used an MSI GPU. So yeah, that's basically unboxing. The unboxing of the MSI R9 270X 4GB. Now, they're probably in the retail boxes, which I suspect there will probably be more. But for my special edition, it's mine, you can have it. This is what comes in the box, only the graphics card. So straight to the point. So yeah.